What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her, that your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Hi, I'm Lester, and this is Content Creators. I'm here as a guest today to play another game called Horizon Zero Dawn. So from what we know, Horizon Zero Dawn is a new game that just came out, and we will be playing as the character Aloy, who is an outcast child in this new world from the old world, which was new once, futuristic. Something happened, and now we're living like old, new, and new. Right? Anyway, here's Andric, as you all know him, and you know, so he's gonna backseat play with me this Horizon Zero Dawn.
And by backseat play, meaning that Lester is gonna be the main player, but I'll be sitting next to him through this entire walkthrough with you guys. So, if I see anything interesting, I'll get him to go and do it with.
No worries.
With my words.
With your words.
I almost say it in my mouth, and that's gonna sound very, very wrong.
Okay, so let's go for normal. You know, Andric likes to go with easy, but you know. So, here we are, 6 years later, Aloy.
We'll try not to talk through the cutscenes so you guys can watch it as well. Mm-hmm. And you can see our reaction because we are playing this for the first time.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy.
Children, come with me.
Children, come with me.
She's an outcast to be shunned.
She's an outcast
so mean.
To be shunned.
Where did her mug go?
I mean,
there.
Did you see Simba's mug when they put it on his forehead? Of course not. Oh. It's probably gone.
Oh, come on. Did you see that?
She's angry. No more berry collecting for you. Oh, yeah. Take that branch. Take that branches. Take that rocks.
How can a child survive that? It's not possible.
It's all about the rolling. See, her face is wet now. Nice graphics.
Frost! Down here!
It's not even a 4K
TV. Frost! Frost!
Oh.
He won't hear me.
Oh yeah, he fell down
some
a cave.
Some kind of cave?
Oh shit. Go into the cave.
You wanna look around for things?
Of course Frost. I'm looking around for things. Relax.
You don't even need me to be backseat gaming anyway, because you're probably gonna do whatever I will suggest.
Yeah. There are bats this way. There are probably bats on the other side. So weird.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
This is probably like. Yeah, let's chase some bats.
Can't climb out.
Yep. Okay. Press square to turbo crouch. Okay,
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Oh, so this is like a underground base? Oh, so cool the way they like mix like modern day stuff and then make it as if like nature took over. Oh, look at that. Are you sure? hold down to sprint.
Ross said to never go in places like this.
But yet here you are.
I have to find a way out.
Kids these days playing in wrong places. Oh look, chairs. Wonder what kind of place is this? Looks like some sort of lab. Okay. What's inside? What's that? I wanna go there.
They usually talk this much when you game alone.
Maybe.
Really?
No lah, of course not. I have a feeling like we're gonna like come back to this place.
Yeah.
Again.
Is this game just gonna be full of puzzles and...
I don't know, probably. There's a lot of hunting.
There's something up ahead.
I mean, actually, while not much is going on now, you were the one who introduced this game to me, right?
Yeah.
But how much do you know about this game? I mean, not despite that you haven't played much also, but I think you checked out more trailers.
No, I have not. I only heard it was good, that's all.
What's that?
Then share what you know about this.
A dead person.
I know nothing about this.
Okay, so this game is like, it is post-apocalypse. Like, this is like sometime in, you know, when you have like year 2015, right? And post-apocalypse is probably like 2020. This is probably like 3000.
There's something shiny there.
Obviously not 3000, since, you know, you still have people and bones. Probably like 2100. If like technology, you know, 2400 or something. Oh, look at that. What? Instinctively. You know, put it on her forehead like she knew. It's instinct.
That's where she found it. She found it on the guy's forehead. So she's just putting it where she found it, just except on her head.
Look at that.
I like the hair. I don't know what's it called. You know?
Ooh.
She doesn't look like her. Her adult self.
Everywhere. How does it do this?
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, see? This is like Google Glass. Definitely like Google Glass. This is like how the future will be. There will be no TVs, no nothing. Just one thing to put on your forehead and then, oh, I can see everything. Can I jump up here? Oh, I can! Look at that! But I can't go through. Because of reasons. Look, you can perfectly fit through that spot, but I can't go through. Reasons. Imaginary air wall. What's this? Oh,
physics.
Oh. Ah, okay, never mind. Shall not waste a lot of time here.
You do realize that we are filming a walkthrough, not funny moments.
Oh, look, look, see? I got through.
Okay, congrats.
Or I could have done this all along.
Another door. Closed.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe this device I found can help.
Use the device to scan the room.
How do I get it open?
Oh, look, I can see rats now. Okay. Okay. Oh. Turn the hollow. Let's go clockwise.
It changed color.
Wow. Yeah, no shit.
It's so colorful. See? This is gonna be like similar to how people treat people with Google Glass.
The door changed color too.
Ah, oh, look, see? Now I'm an expert in technology. Hey, it says go that way, but there are like places to explore, right? There. I can't reach from here? No? What? Wait. What is that? Can I do something? No, I can't. Find a way out.
So you came in here.
What's that?
Just to find that little triangle thing and then you're doing it.
I mean, that starts her journey.
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
You got somebody else?
Yeah.
Take the device.
You can fly it this way. It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
You see the face of depression.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his
You can't get a device?
No, she was just watching, you know, what it's like to have parents.
And then, oh.
Yeah. She died a little inside watching it.
We have a perfectly okay way to walk around it, but no, you have to jump.
Yeah, of course.
Never because gameplay, right?
Never be normal.
It's like Chinese saying, Yolo Puko, you don't know who you are.
Look at that. What's this? See? See, yeah, well, I missed this. What's this?
How do you interact with stuff?
That's why.
What? Why don't you try every single button? Like, look at it and try every button.
I'm trying.
Look at it. Why is your head in the table? I'm so confused with what you're doing. Are you sure you're a gamer?
No, but I can't. What is it?
Look
is
down at the thing. There? Something happened. Jeez, Lester.
Happy New Year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
So people got oh.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Jonna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets,
Whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh, he killed himself.
So something happened, like there was some sort of mass data upload, I think. Something like they uploaded their mind.
He's a huge rat.
Okay, they're just rats.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
They're dead people.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
This is data corruption high.
Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry, it's been a while.
We shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God,
does he have any messages? Anybody else? Have any messages that I haven't played?
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. Posterity can go.
Just in the nick of time censorship for the kid. Wait,
Whoa.
He found me. Ross found me.
Ross is the father
down
figure,
here.
Right?
Father figure.
I'm
not
coming.
Exactly his dad.
I'm coming.
Oh, Mother, we praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
So, the past is called the metal world.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Such a liar.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, Such things are dangerous.
No!
Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Wow. Fast forward years into the future.
Like a blue trophy piece.
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow.
No shit.
Enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Yeah, I told you. Cuckoo glass.
Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Mm-hmm.